Hello, my people. Una good afternoon, good morning, good evening, depending on the location. Una for the connect with us. My name is Timmy Apostle Alfred or John Oyinosa, the man with the talk and the dumb, the shaman should be the street commissioner. Operation Go and Verify. So, my people, we carry Waka come here this morning to give us the aerial view of the road when Bisi Governor Godwin Obaseki construct for Isihor. This one are OMORUYI Street. Now this street now it connect Abalegbe. Abalegbe now go come out for evidence for Isihor. My guy, Obaseki just they walk on Italic road, just they focus on so many areas without making noise. He not commission his road though. He not commission this road. And this road also get side drainage. We really appreciate the work when the BC Governor Godwin Obaseki they do. He just they touch every area without making noise. Without making noise. Obaseki na ma you be na God go bless you. And we really they happy. The deputy governor, the SSG, the chief of staff, the SA Media Project, the commissioner, lovers of good governance. Now God go bless all of una. When the BC una put hand for Obaseki back to so make sure say the work when he does start for do in finish and Obaseki they finish well. I will continue to appreciate them. This one Abalegbe that road we did that said that be Abalegbe Street when the say Governor Obaseki is also reaffirmed. We really appreciate God for the work we say Obaseki they do around Edo, around Edo, as they work for Edo South, now they work for Edo Central, now they work for Edo North. Yes, people say Apostle, which work Obaseki does do for Edo North? My brother work plenty. Work plenty, but this one now OMORUYI Street for Isihor when the BC Governor Godwin Obaseki construct this road straight to Igman. He go come out for power line. He go come out for power line. This one they go straight to Igman. So we must really appreciate the work where Obaseki they do. He just they touch every area. And if he turn up to this day, Obaseki now be the only governor BC. He don't really focus on Italic road. He don't really focus on Italic road for Edo. Obaseki and God go bless you. I beg my people, make we continue to appreciate the work we be say the governor they do. You know, say team go and verify from the office of the chief of staff. Our honor to give una the right information. Go verify. Now what will Jody tell you? Go verify. As we show you the road, go verify. Go find out if not true, say the road will show, say we will show now the road they truly they exist. Yes, it exists. Now Obaseki can I do this road without making noise. So guys, so that's what we clamor for peace. Make peace their community. If peace not their community, development no good day. You understand? The government will feel focused where because they try to settle matter from different community and all these things that they work against development. So from our own end, we'll continue to appreciate Baba God for what they do for a do. Baba Seki, that God will bless you. That God will really bless you. We appreciate the work when they do. My pronunciation. Now, Obaseki can I do this work? This one on OMORUYI Street for a CEO. We say more given the area view of this work we Bishop Obaseki do. My governor, now God will bless you. Now God will bless lovers of good governance. So now, so support B, they do is truly becoming great again. They touch every area. They touch every area. That one are the dream into the road. So I beg, I'm going to help us share the broadcast. I'm going to share for different WhatsApp group. I'm going to help us share for different Facebook group. May they see the work we Obaseki they do. So we can give them the area view of this work we Obaseki do. You see, this one on OMORUYI Street. You can see. This road now go connect Abalegbe. You understand? We really appreciate the work Obaseki they do. Obaseki the man, and the man you be, or mocking, that God will bless you. My people, now do well, I beg. We can help us share the broadcast. We can help us share the broadcast. That will also encourage those community. May they also they keep their community clean. May they clear the gutter. You know, still wait for the government because you do your road. May continue to clear gutter for you. We can also declare on the gutter. May the area they fine. Very, very important. We can clear the area. We can clear the gutter. May the area fine. Because in all days, you, yes. Now do well. I beg when I share this broadcast. Remember, my name is Streamer Apostle Alfred or John Inosa, the man with the talk and the drum, the shaman, the street commissioner. Team go and verify from the office of the chief of staff. God bless all of you now. Do well. Thank you very much. Edo is becoming great again. Bye.